New tonight, a new study published this afternoon focuses on prenatal exposure to nitrates in drinking water.
And tonight we're taking a look at that study and we're hearing from the Iowan who conducted it.
KCCI investigative reporter Suzanne Benke tells us about the results of this study.
Well, what's in our environment? What's in our water?
Dr. Jason Semprini is a native Iowan and a professor at Des Moines University. His research on nitrates and cancer led him to wonder about drinking water.
Just nitrate in our water has been increasing for about 40 years now.
Semprini examined 357,000 births and water records from the 1970s and 80s. Today, his report was published. The key findings, exposure to nitrates, even at the EPA limit of 10 milligrams per liter, could increase the risk of low birth weight and preterm birth. So far, the Central Iowa Water Works daily reports have never reflected drinking water going above that 10 milligram per liter standard.
It's concerning when we start to see consistent evidence showing that there is no safe level of nitrates for pregnant women in their drinking water.
The study came out at a time when we are hearing a lot about nitrates in water. High levels in the local rivers led to the lawn watering ban, still in effect. That ban allows Central Iowa Water Works to filter enough water to meet demand.
The timing is quite coincidental, but I hope it adds to the conversation and helps Iowans.
We reached out to Polk County Health Director Julianne Van Loo.
We're trying to provide guidance.
She recommends anyone concerned to contact their health care provider and to keep in mind that it's one well-designed study.
And it's one more small breadcrumb kind of gathering against all the other evidence. Pregnant women may want to consider alternative drinking sources when we're in these sustained rates.
Central Iowa Water Works says it's focused on following the EPA standard and providing safe drinking water. They sent KCCI a statement saying, in part, "We remain focused on that standard. Questions about this report are best answered by a medical professional. Water quality is also on local leaders' minds."
When you allow the natural environment.
Polk County Supervisor Matt McCoy said a study commissioned by the county will come out July 1st.
We're hoping that the Central Iowa Water report, this comprehensive report, will serve as a guide for advocates and residents that have interest in addressing long-term, what are we doing in terms of water quality?
KCCI Investigates reached out to the EPA today. We're waiting to hear back. We do know the EPA last looked at the nitrate standard last year. The agency chose not to revise it. Suzanne Benke, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.